Iowa judge is calling part of the state's Medicaid policy a civil rights violation. The district court ruled the language of Iowa's administrative code violates the Iowa Civil Rights Act and the Iowa Constitution. See, right now, Medicaid does not include coverage for sex reassignment surgery. It's something people who are transgender sign up for. The administrative code states the surgery's primary goal is to, quote, improve physical appearance for psychological purposes, but which does not correct or materially improve the bodily function. Judge William Kelly is requiring that language be taken out for, quote, medically necessary gender affirming surgery for the department or treatment of gender dysphoria and other relevant diagnoses. This reverses a previous decision from the Department of Human Services.